Loman the Just was renowned for his heroism and wise rulership during the Nether Wars, now long forgotten. Trained as a common soldier, he earned recognition time and again for his skill in battle and ability to lead men victoriously from near certain death. He distinguished himself by personally leading his kingdom's armies into battle against Magwar, the Minotaur King. Even though Magwar is an immortal freak, Loman was able to cripple him and magically imprison him in a tower he had specially constructed to contain the monster. When he was still alive, Loman was the guardian of the Stone of Balance, one of the three pieces of the Earth Rune. The stone is still resting in the inner sanctum of Loman's abandoned keep, and can be retrieved by a hero who passes the test Loman left behind to safeguard the artifact. Legend has it that whoever can defeat Magwar will be allowed access to the inner sanctum of the keep, where the Stone of Balance has resided these many years. As much as I respect your skills, I assure you that this is a task that you cannot accomplish without some aid. Loman must have left some help for a worthy hero, and I am confident that you will be able to surpass his test. Return with this needed artifact that we may continue our march towards eliminating the threat of Raka and securing your father's lands.
Shiny. My shiny.
Sorry, big guy. I need the shiny.
Then we fight for shiny.
Funny thing is, that was my plan, too.
Oh.
since you asked so nicely, I've come to get the Stone of Balance from the Keep.
That's a good joke. We help each other. We have keys to many parts of Keep. We give to you if you do a favor.
Figures. Let's hear it.
Our friend Gonka in prison in Keep. You get Gonka, we give you key. But there, okay?
Yeah, I'll be right back with your little pal. Don't go anywhere. Oh, the chalice is glimmering now that I've filled it from the fountain.
For restoring my altar, Blade Runner. I grant you a favor in return. You can now break the unbreakable. Fare thee well.